Hello, Gateway family and friends. Welcome to our time of daily prayers. Prayers written for us by our prayer department, and we share with you. We hope this is of encouragement to you. In Romans chapter 8, Paul writes, "What then shall we say in response to these things?" All kinds of things have been talked about, including all the challenges of life, right? He says, "If God is for us, who could be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also, along with him, graciously give us all things?" Let's go to that God in prayer. Dear Lord God, today we say thank you. Thank you. You are for us. So who can be against us? We're safe from the enemy of our soul, the evil one, the deceiver, the destroyer. Father, you gave up your son for us, and we're covered by your love and your protective care, so we're not going to worry. You've graciously given us all things in Christ. So we praise you, our ever-present hope. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thanks for joining us for a time of daily prayers.